In the Vision for Change, Africa Hub, alongside WACSI, the West Africa Civil Society Institute, came together last year in November 2018 in Accra, Ghana, to host a continental shared learning platform on resourcing and financial sustainability. The objective of the meeting was to bring together 25 CSOs from across the continent to discuss their perspectives and initial responses to resourcing and financial sustainability within their own initiatives, within their own programs, and within their own organizations. It was also an opportunity for them to share their experiences on non-traditional forms of financing within their own organizations. And the outcome of the meeting is what I'm so proud to present to you today, the Guidebook on Alternative Funding Models for CSOs in Africa. And with this amazing effort on the part of WACSI, they were able to capture the discussions that were held at this meeting, as well as broaden our perspective on what financial sustainability means for CSOs on this continent and provide us with best practice tools for CSOs starting to implement and improve this practice within their own initiatives and within their own programs. And what they've been able to do is, as you will see as you flip through the guidebook, is provide us with various activities that we as CSOs and NGOs and INGOs can partake in and undertake as, you know, means of diversifying our financial tools, diversify our financing, as well as adapt to the changing donor climate and shifting donor priorities. So we hope that you'll enjoy this guidebook and find a useful resource in starting to explore the existing models that exist in the civil society sector today in Africa, as you start to cultivate financial sustainability within your own programs, and you start to improve these practices within your own initiatives, and essentially as you start to advance your development objectives. So thank you very much. We hope that you enjoy viewing and using these tools as you continue the amazing work that you're doing within your organizations. And thank you very much.